What's up, folks? KD912 here, and welcome back to more Smash Remix. Last time we played as one of my favorite character screens in this game, in Wario. And today we have another Brawl veteran. From one of my favorites to one of my least favorites, I do not like Lucas or Ness. I never liked using their bound characters, and I never liked fighting them either. They're always a pain. But for the sake of the video, we shall play as him. At least we're not playing as Ness just yet. How about this color? Why not? It's the pink hair Lucas. But yeah, I've never liked using the Earthbound or Mother characters, whatever you call them. Lucas basically plays like how he does in the later games, from what I can understand. I don't know, I don't really use Lucas a whole lot in this game. But I've never really liked using them. They've always been... Ness and Lucas have always been some of my least favorite characters to use in Smash. So I could never get used to them. And I always hate fighting against them, especially because, like, online, you fight against people online and all they use is PK Fire. Alright, that works. Game set. Who knows, maybe by the end of this I'll have somewhat of an appreciation for Lucas. Maybe my opinion of him will change. At least in this game. I will say I do like using Lucas more than I like using Ness. At least in most Smash games. I don't know about this game, because I don't use never use Lucas in this game. He doesn't have PK Freeze, as y'all see. He just has that PK Fire. And, whatever the down B is. I forget what the down B is called. And he also has PK Thunder. He doesn't have PK Freeze. It's a shame, because I've always liked the PK Freeze more than a PK Freeze. It's like one of the reasons why I prefer, of the two, between Ness and Lucas, I do prefer using Lucas. That was pretty cool though. Alright Lucas, we do have some things. Oh. I thought I was gonna die too, but luckily I was able to pick up the touch. As far as I can tell, his PK Fire in this game does act pretty much like how it does in for him in actual Smash, like in Brawl and 4 and Ultimate. Like it doesn't, you know, have a little fire thing that holds them in place, it just knocks them back. PK Fire! If I can hit them with it. PK Fire! PK Fire! I was waiting for that to happen. We got the little snake guy with him too. I don't know what that snake is called. I assume he has a name. 3, 2, 1, go! I don't play Mother of Earthbound. I don't even know what the game is like. I think it's an RPG. I don't know. So I can use this whenever they projectile fire. What am I doing? We both can't hit each other. PK Fire! I can't hit anybody with PK Fire. PK Fire!
up!
Jeez. Hit anybody with picket fire. And it keeps blocking it every time. There we go. Halo remix. Samus. When did that expect Mario to throw a fireball? Get away from my teammate. Thank you. Was ist da für ein Tickel dann? Yeah! Ah, oh. Jetzt geht halt nicht mehr. Aha! That's pretty, actually pretty cool. That was okay. Let's finish there actually. I styled on him without even in a way I didn't think I would do. I was trying to like hit him with PK fire. Alright, so I've done some cool things with Lucas, but meh, still not really in the Earthbound mother. Oop. What is the more common title for the games that I think Lucas was Mother 3. What's the game he was in? I don't know if he was anywhere in the other games. And he probably was. Bye. Shooter. Shooter McGavin. Single move. Ah, I like this music, but I would have liked to hear the Melee remix again. This is one of the reasons why I've not really like using Ness and Lucas good for PK Thunder. It's always so tricky for me to figure out. Ugh. And I can use this without. There we go. Ooh. Okay, fall fast, there we go. Yeah, actually, that was pretty simple. I think I was thinking of Ness's board, the platforms. I thought I would have to do that. Oh, I actually thought it would. I always like that too. Haha, nice try. Man. This bullet smash doesn't really have a whole lot of reach. Haha! Nice try. Saw it coming. Oh, we're coinciding. It's the Ness Kirby is the last one. Oh, I was gonna use up smash. I'll use up smash. There we go. Nope. Whoop. Oh, I meant to use PK fire. Just out of thought, I wonder if they can put in like villager in this game. Or is it a I don't how much my Animal Crossing, but I believe it debuted on the GameCube, so I don't really know if they have any models to work with for that. I put on Minute and he was to have a villager in this game. I don't really use Villager a whole lot. I'd have Isabelle in the game before Villager. I think I actually like Isabelle a bit. Right now, my biggest thing is hoping that Banjo will be in this game. Hey, if he can be an ultimate, he can be in this game. Especially since there's two Banjo-Kazooie characters in this game. We just haven't seen them yet, because we haven't been playing the right mode. the recoil from the neutral beast center into the motion sensor bomb. That was great.
Metal Mario. Let the key still. 2, 1, go!
Wait. Oh, I thought there was like a... Oh, it must be, yeah. I keep thinking there's like a star bouncing around the stage or something, but that's Ness jumping. Not Ness, Lucas. This is Lucas, not Ness.
Certainly, it's finally good.
Alright, I'm probably gonna end up using a continue on the polygons, but whatever. No way he runs.
Team Polygon Team!
Oh, come on. Where that DK follow up? Whatever. I expected the music to continue there. Stop using down throw, I want to use down throw. Keep using down throw a lot. It works after he's... Actually, I should have been using this. Yeah, whatever. Take the 5 power. Oh, what? Plan I mentioned earlier. Yeah. Oh, I almost went through without taking one hit. Pretty simple, at least a pretty simple Master Hand fight after all the trouble we went through before. Ness and Lucas are at least really good for taking on Master Hand because of the. Whatchamacallit, whatever their down B is called. Helps absorb the missiles. Also, Hiro Sakurai, I saw his name in the credits. Sakurai making dreams come true since 1999.
Congratulations!
I think that's when this game came out. It was like late 90s. Anyway, yeah, that was Lucas. Still not exactly a fan of using him, but he has some cool things about him in this game, at least. So, thank y'all for watching. Get ready for more Smash Remix to come later. Everybody have a good day, take it easy, stay safe, and see y'all next time.